Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play the Guild 2. Previously, we were denied the office of Sovereign. This displeases us greatly, but our child, Bengal Hair Awesome, is running for the seat of Executioner. And for that, we can still have hope. Come along now. Alright, who's entitled to vote? Hopefully just me and me. Oh no, Theopoly Ameline. She's the only one? Oh boy, or he's the only one. Most impressed with your choice of topics for conversation. My choice of topic is lots and lots of money. I was most impressed with your choice of topics for conversation. Come on. I was most impressed. Oh, you can't do it. For the family. No. You do know how to compliment a man. Let it be so. Come on. That guy just will not vote for me. Oh jeez, he's gonna lose too! It's all over, man, our political empire is going down the tubes. Alright, that's it. That guy? Theophile Ameline. There are many, many ways we could go about this situation. Many ways. We are only gonna go about them one way. Welcome to Let's Play Murder the Sovereign. I will do whatever it takes. Where'd he go? He just left. Alright, we need you two to be all innocent and stuff, so you go home. Now, we need our rogues.
Oh, what's up?
What's up is you're gonna kill a sovereign, that's what's up. You go there. Now, we're the commander of the city guard, so we're gonna send all of the city guard somewhere else. Let's have them up here. You are going, where are you going? Ah, you're just standing around outside there. Okay. You, and Bengal. No, I said... Okay, well, whatever.
Victory is ours!
Alright, so I got all you guys and Bengal. Now we gotta find Captain Sovereign. We're going to have you... follow him. He's got a couple of guards with him. Come on.
For the family!
For the family. That's him, right? Yes. Yes.
Where is the...
That's right, Whistle. We are innocent. Let's see. Where's he going? Oh, he's going to church. How lovely.
Anything wrong?
Yes. We're about to become murderers. That's what's wrong. You guys are still in the thing. I want you to go back to there and chart and apply for office again. We are going to charge someone. Fun. Her.
To work.
Alright, my rogues are starting to show up. Here's one, there's another one. There's too many guards around here. It's too public right now. We won't be able to get away with it. We need to find a way to get him when he's unguarded. Alright, you're here. Where are the rest of my guards?
Yes.
Everybody here. Is that Bengal? Okay, yes. So all four of you guys. There we go. Can we hire any... No, can't hire any more rogues there.
What?
Where's this guy? Ah, there he is. Okay, now let's see where dude is. He's right there. Whoa. I wasn't even involved in this one. That wasn't me. I'm innocent. Is that him? No. Well, some people are dying. We're just sort of watching. You'll be fine. If he starts to get attacked, I'm joining in. There he goes. He's got a guy following him. Oh, I hope he doesn't go to his house. Ooh, that's a spot. There's a lot of attacking going on. I think I might just take this opportunity and go for it. Yeah, fuck it. Untouchable? What is this crap? Who's this guy? Some thug? Come on, Bengal Hair Awesome. Can you attack him? No. Why is he untouchable? Is it because he's sovereign? Seriously? I can't kill him? That sucks! That's really, really, really not cool. Maybe it's because he's not as a part of a dynasty. The only shared action you guys can take is that, and he's the only person that's untouchable. We're gonna keep following him just in case anything comes up. But I'm thinking it won't.
Alright.
Let it be so. Charles play.
Charles play.
Bengal Hair Awesome somehow has political regard. Okay. Is he regarded as an idiot? Where's the rest of my crew? Ah, there's another one. Maybe he won't be untouchable after he leaves the town. Yes, yes.
Charles play.
Alright, he's out of town. No! Kill! Murder. For fame and honor, murder. Do it anyway! No.
Let it be so.
Go in there.
The dynasty lord.
Hopefully the dynasty that has that guy in it. Except there isn't any dynasty. What's he doing in here? He's not part of this. Oh, he just walked through the house.
Where is
fucking teleporting nobles?
The dynasty lord.
The glowing furnace and the ancient rafters. I don't think we can go in here. Who are you? Thug Charity Shutter. I guess we can go in here. Is this where he is? No, he teleported through that house too. Look at that bastard. He knows something's afoot. He knows there's a plot. No. You're missing him. Attack. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to attack him. Damn.
No sweet without sweat.
Okay, apply for sovereign again.
Let's go.
Who got to vote? We need to figure out who it was that got to vote. Must have been these two. Maybe I should kill them. Yeah, I got to vote on that one. So yeah, we'll go kill her. Hey, how convenient. She's not untouchable. You heard it. You heard my orders. Now hop to it. That's right. Not only do I want you to hit a woman, I want you to stab her. Vote against me, will you? Oh, yeah. What are you doing? Get over there. Fight. Who the hell are you? Yes. No, we're not going to break her bones. We're going to finish her off once we get the chance. Uh-oh. Ah, there we go. Bengal, get the kill. Finish her off. That's right. I just stabbed her with a mace to finish her off. You didn't finish her.
Anything wrong? Victory is.
No, don't rob her. Finish. Before she gets back up. Finish.
It?
You guys want to finish her off? Yeah! Good.
Committed a murder.
Yeah, I know. Family member has died? One of mine? Oh no, Captain Awesome is dying! No, one last time his steps take him along the path to the house where he was born. He's gone. He's just gone. He's no more. Where is he? Oh, he's going home. Death is near. Alright, well, she got her application for office. She is in deep mourning. Look at how big that house is. He brought that about. You just committed murder. You need to lay low for a little bit. And we'll go back here and have him apply for executioner again. We're gonna need a new robe. Because our last one was used. Where's he going to die?
Lost your office.
No, Captain Awesome. I no longer command the city guard. He's right there. Poor Captain Awesome. For once, a dynasty mourns, and it is mine. Oh, hey, she finally died. Bad news, Captain Awesome is no longer alive. Oh. Is that right?
You have been accused.
Oh, bullshit. Who accused me? It's not like I've done anything wrong. Well, fortunately, his mother is the chief magistrate, and so, theoretically, she will be able to hook him up with some get-out-of-jail-free cards. Alright, well, Bengal Hair Awesome is no more. Neither is that bitch that voted against me, and I'm thinking we're going to bribe her. So, next time on Let's Play the Guild 2, we try to secure our position as sovereign.